For me, leadership is super related with experience, and now I'm seeing our generation, at least our youth, and we have really bad habits, which is living life under our phone or TV screens, and it is not good because we need to be active, we need to go to do something. And I told you about the courage, and I told you that I'm seeing it as a key, and this courage is not gonna come up with, I don't know, when you are sitting and looking to your Instagram and, you know, like just switching some accounts and so on, because it will find you if you try something, and it can be risky. And I don't know, I'm feeling like first time I had some fears about do something, because it's not about being the starting point. Even if you are not the zero line, if you are just gonna join something, it can be hard for you because it can be a really different atmosphere, really different people, and reintegration and or integration is really important. I don't know, for a social community, but this is the point of courage, because you need to decide that I'm gonna do or not to do, because you are gonna take the risk, but at the end, like I told you, maybe you can impact more than 1,000 people at once, just once. Also, this is the mindset of, let's say, being not selfish. You got or you gain a lot of from this world, and you need to give something for this world. And that's why you need to move forward. You need to do something, and you need to have this courage to do. And your voice is super important and super valuable. So you need to make it be heard from everybody. So also your ideas, they're priceless, and they're so unique. So you need to show people that you have ideas, and they deserve to hear your ideas. And you can never know, from one of your ideas, you can change a lot. You can never know that. Okay, you can try it, and you can be like, you can fail. It's okay. So you're gonna lose anything. But if you succeed at the end, it will be, you know, it will be worth to you. So never forget that this world is, this world deserves you, and you deserve world. And you have the ability inside, like all of us. It's not something unique, but the point of uniqueness is the courage inside of you to do that, changing your mind and actually like leaving your comfort zone. It's about this, being that courageous to leave it. And it's about not thinking just yourself and also the others. And it's about making things, not for yourself, but for the world.